Legend David Bowie has died.
Alan Rickman, the actor who has reportedly died from cancer.
Sir Terry Wogan has passed away.
And let's just bring you some breaking news. We're hearing reports of an explosion at Brussels Airport.
Musician Prince has died.
An endangered gorilla has been shot dead by zookeepers in Cincinnati.
Muhammad Ali has passed away.
Joe Cox has been shot in Bristol near Leeds.
This is Sky News Live in Westminster as the UK votes to leave the European Union.
The dawn is breaking on an independent, united kingdom.
Breaking news we've had this evening coming from Nice in the south of France.
A little bit more information now about what's going on in Turkey, although it is relatively sketchy at present.
Donald Trump will be the 45th president.
This is so important to me.
The first convoy of patients has just started to move out of eastern Aleppo.
The Russian ambassador to Turkey has been shot.
And a truck has crashed into a Christmas market in Berlin.